deadly destructive genetic pollution, written by a truth soldier. http://docs.thinkfree.com/Daniel_Towsey. I think it is time I write a brief article to bring your attention to this very serious threat. It is time for everyone to realize what Monsanto and other insane lunatic New World Order corporations are doing to this once natural and beautiful planet and all living things. Which is why God is crying. The known list of horrific crimes against life itself are unlimited, as the ones doing this have no limit to their insanity. They are completely out of control because the public can no longer impose limits of reason and justice upon the insane criminal corporate New World Order structure of business. Ever since the creation of First Corporation, the world has been completely subverted and taken over by self-serving evil secret societies. Okay, go ahead and think the messenger is the insane one. Well, you will never know truth until you learn to think for yourselves and stop being programmed sheeple. Want to know what the First Corporation was and how that was the beginning of the takeover of this planet by the insane? Just read my article with the same title for starters. We no longer have a society run by the sane and truth-loving peoples of this planet. Seriously, we now have the insane ruining this planet. Their insane activities are absolutely overwhelmingly frightful and unlimited. Are not limited by money, as that is created out of thin air. The corporate minds are limited only by their imaginations, and then they only have to follow one course of action to cover up and legitimize their criminally insane activities. They just create their beautiful corporate images that everyone sees and accepts without ever looking behind the corporate image mask. So now I want you to look beyond the corporate mask and remember, since the creation of the First Corporation, that all governments are now also privately and secretly controlled corporations. Democracy, truth, justice, and liberty-based government of the people, by the people and for the people, no longer exists. You can't start my reading my article. The huge learning curve to the forbidden truths. And then read my many other articles of truth. If you are brave, for only those that seek and speak truth are actually brave. The rest are just very deadly insane cowards. For haters only hate truth. So now please think on the present and future consequences of letting the insane tamper with the very core and fiber of all life on this planet, and then releasing these genetically created self-multiplying live organisms onto this planet. Then creating an out-of-control genetic pollution that can never be cleaned up or stopped. The organisms will continue to grow, mutate and multiply out of control forever. These genetically modified organisms are completely out of balance with all nature, and nature cannot possibly deal with this pollution created by the Monsanto Frankenstein laboratory technicians who have no conscience. Just like the insane who created, and then also those who used nuclear weapons of mass destruction on the completely innocent, beautiful Japanese people. Real humans are an endangered species. All that remains now are socially engineered humans who have absolutely no contact with or connection to the natural world. These humans live in a box, stare at a box, only think about the box so they can create more box babies. These artificial humans have been destroying all the natural habitat for our wildlife. Now the wildlife food is running out because these artificial humans have never respected the natural balance of this world. These artificial humans have and are still destroying all that is natural. So now these box brains think that the solution to the dwindling food stocks is not to look at the problems of why, but instead to engineer the fish to grow faster. That is so stupid and insane. Now the engineered artificial humans are altering the very DNA of life. What idiots. Why do they not look at the engineering that has created artificial people who do not know how to think? These artificial humans, sheeple, are now unleashing the engineering that will lead to the very extinction of all life. These GMO salmon, corn and everything else is going to alter the natural evolution of life. What do these box brains think will happen when these GMO get into the natural food chain? Like the dying off of all the bees in the world? These bees are spreading the GMOs and the bees are dying because of it. What about the chemtrailing of all our skies? What about the fluoride acid poison being put into the water that is causing all cancers? What about all the pharmaceutical drugs you shit and piss into the environment? Please check out my article, The Sky Is Not Blue. The list of atrocious insanities does not end. The simple answer is, there really is a genetic problem on this planet, and that is the brains of the engineered artificial humans. So I believe that most peoples of this planet have been socially engineered to no longer care about truth of any kind and to worry not about anything but their immediate consumer selfishness. Well, the Frankenfoods are going to get you. Just like the McDonald's foods that never biodegrade and will still be in your body forever, as your body also cannot break down these foods. Which is why there is such a huge obesity problem in society now. Have a rate of my modern food. And how to grow a mushroom? Articles. I guarantee you that your selfish inaction for truth will be the death of all of us, as you have done nothing to seek truth and then expose the evils and insanity that is loose on this planet. But now we have genetically created organisms of every kind being unleashed on this planet. From mosquitoes and flies that carry a number of genetic diseases for population reduction, which is what the United Nations World Health Organization's Codex Alimentarius Eugenics Program is about. Read my "They Want You Dead" is written in stone article, if you do not believe me. To agricultural plants that are engineered to create pharmaceutical drugs. Yes, I am not kidding. Like I said earlier, the insane are out of control and have unleashed their GMO pollution on this planet. Oh, and do not stop there. Have a raid of my the BP Gulf of Mexico destruction. To learn more about the GMO that created the disaster, I have been researching and reading about the activities of the insane minds for years. My articles of truth are scaring most people into running away from their responsibility of being a good and caring human. You may think that one person can never make a meaningful change. You are very wrong. All good things have always started by one enlightened individual. So please enlighten yourself now. The world needs good people to fight for truth. Now, when the seeds of truth are sown, the grassroots truth revolution will blossom from the enlightenment. All this accelerated insanity has happened because of creation of first corporation. See my article with that title. Below I will provide you with some links to articles that will prove to you what I have written about here is all true. It is now up to you to get active for truth. As truth is an action, and truth can only exist if you act on it. We need a worldwide truth revolution. telling the truth in times of universal deceit is a revolutionary act. So that is why I am a truth soldier and a revolutionary. Are you going to join this revolution? Then arm yourselves with the truth and go out and unleash your weapons of truth. A truth soldier needs to arm themselves with the most powerful weapon, and that is truth. I will now provide you with some examples and information as to the insanity of genetically modifying life. Please go to the printed version of this article for all the links to information. Comments by readers. Daniel, how could you recreate the world if you did not first destroy it? How can the Satanist, Illuminati, and on down through Masons, purify Lucifer without the total destruction of Christianity? Regarding Freemasonry, conspiracy on Christianity, the seed vaults are for the few, not the masses. The GMOs are for the masses. Their goal is to depopulate the earth by any means necessary to justify the end results. Our goal should be to not be this full idiots or dupes single quote of the New World Order agenda. But until the people are awakened to the facts of supporting and blessing the ring Israel, there will be no change. So, we are left with the remnant of the church or the true Jews, Romans 2:28-29, to carry on in delivering his message. None of this will be accomplished until the 501c3rev.17 image of the beast establishment is exposed for the Pharisaic entity that they are. Judaism is a lie that holds the Trishanian crowd in bondage. Hang in there and keep on cooking and investigating. The facts are the answer to truth, as nothing else will suffice. Do you listen to or read www.texamars.com? www.chuckbaldwinlive.com? www.christianmedianetwork.com? www.truthtellers.org? A friend through Jesus Christ, Dina Alexander. Comment by the Blue Owl. January 17, 2011. Myself and a number of other folks were raging on this about a month ago, trying to get folks to protest the S-510 bill. There are a whole bunch of groups up in arms over all this stuff. I was all over FB about it for a while, as were a lot of other folks. When there started to be a big pushback against S-510, Congress pinned it to the government financing reauthorization bill to get it through. Comment by Louis Iwaneko. February 10, 2011. I simply want to mention, I'm all new to weblog and absolutely love this blog site. Most likely I'm going to bookmark your blog. You certainly come with wonderful stories. Thanks a bunch for revealing your website. Deadly destructive genetic pollution.